God had a face, what would it look like, and would you want to see? If seeing meant that you would have to believe in things like heaven and